This is ABC News, AGT Live.
This is ABC News, AGT Live. You're listening to ABC News, AGT Live. News now.
Imposition of a state of emergency in France. Possibilities.
France will consider imposing a state of emergency to prevent a recurrence of some of the worst civil unrest in more than a decade and urge the peaceful protesters to come to the negotiating table, and government spokesman Benjamin Gervais said on Sunday. Groups of young men with faces masked and some carrying metal bars and axes rioted on the streets of central Paris on Saturday, setting dozens of vehicles ablaze and torching buildings. The authorities were caught off guard by the escalation in violence after 2 weeks of nationwide protests against the fuel taxes and living costs, known as the Yellow Vest Movement, after fluorescent jackets are kept. He and Mr. Givex urged the Yellow Vest Movement to organize itself and come.